Hi, everyone. I'm 4029 Chief Meteorologist Drew Michaels getting you ready for the rest of this evening. A few lingering showers and thunderstorms will be possible, mainly south of I-40 through about 9 o'clock tonight. The sky should clear, and with a light wind, talk about waking up to cool temperatures. Middle to upper 50s for lows in northwest Arkansas and the middle 60s throughout the River Valley. A beautiful start to the day. Tomorrow, north winds will remain around. A lot of sunshine expected. Upper 70s in northwest Arkansas. Lower 80s throughout the River Valley. So in general, temperatures will be running about 10 to 15 degrees below average over the next several days. Remember, we've got a new 4029 weather app. You can take a look at that from the App Store. It is completely free. You can put water temperatures, wind temperatures, all kinds of different things on the radar itself, video casts, the blog, all types of different things that have been upgraded on the weather app, and it's just a weather app for you. Take a look at that. You can find it, like I said, in the App Store, and keep it to 4029tv.com. We'll keep you advised.